Hello everyone, so how to add a tab to a new group in Google Chrome? So when you just right click on the tab, here you'll have an option to add a tab to a new group. So then you just need to name this group. You can also change the color. And that's it. You just added a tab to a group. You can also then click on another tab and add another tab to the group, and then another one. Then you can ungroup it or close the tab or move group to a new window.